الأحكام الوضعية indicative rulings. From them are 1. الصحيح correct invalid. 2. الفاسد incorrect invalid. 3. السبب the reason. 4. الشرط the condition. 5. المانع the preventive factor. It is obligatory upon the mukallif البالغ has the one who has reached Islamic age of maturity and عاقل the one who is sane to learn from fiqh everything that he needs for his ibadat acts of worship and muamalat transactions and dealings and more. He the messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a meaning which whoever Allah wants good for he gives them understanding of the religion agreed upon by Imam al-Bukhari and Muslim.